and it's got some Ford spring suspension. From the late 90s to the current day, Diamond has solely dedicated itself to manufacturing. But he says Diamond has updated all of its machines so they can offer customers to the yard, to the industry, its machining. Along with this Diamond...
Dumbledore! No!